Day 48. Another week rolls by. Do I have carrots in here? Not really. I'll need to harvest some. And I need a little bit more silver. I need some more coal. I need stone because I'm cock-blocked in stone. What is the condition of the pickaxe? It's actually not that horrible right now. I have another pick, a backup pick, that I can grab here just in case. Alright. So this is great. Go use... I have wedges already up there at the quarry. So, yeah. I know I need four more. Alright. Four more crates on Merchant Day. But what I also need is some more silver. One more silver chunk, and it would be nice if I could get some more and to put some downstairs. I need probably five or six pieces of silver just for alchemy, just to have on standby. And again, you don't have to do embalming as long as the graveyard's up, but, you know. Do get a little bit of green from this, but I need to do some research as well. Okay, 8. So I get 48 stone from this, which is probably okay for the things I need coming down the road. Red points aren't really a problem now. I mean, some things get expensive later on, like 200 red points, 100 red points, but overall, I'm doing okay. And green points, I need 150 green points, I believe, for the next tech that I want. Really just pile on the silver, come on guys. I would really appreciate it if you would pile on the silver. Gold? You know, I'm going to make a gold ingot and sell it. I'm getting more gold than I've ever gotten in this game before. Pro strats pushing 4. There we go. Juggling 3. Doesn't take as long to break up ore. I'm really hoping for some more silver. There you go, there's some silver. And alright. I can make one more silver ingot. That's fine. I only needed one more anyway. I really would like to do marble, but because you need marble. It's an essential item to get to complete the game. Alright. Just fuel for the furnace. Some limestone, can't go wrong. 157. You know, sulfur, nice. 206. Alright. 227. 147. Limestone jumped all the way up there. Alright, one more. There. I got both that time. Cool. Yeah, that's enough. Go use Sweet Home. There. 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 How far along are you, really? Just one more? Well, let's make one more piece of silver out of this. And I really should just, you know, pile on the gold right there. Like, make a gold and just see if I can sell it. You can make jewelry, of course. But, you know, like, I've never had this much, but you need jewelry, so there you go. Don't I have 5 already? 5 silver ingots? Yeah. Forcing your 5. Limestone, polished stone, ash, these don't belong in here. Story, doesn't belong in here. Grapes, doesn't belong in here. Even graphite really doesn't belong in here, but I'll keep it in there. Here, related ores, this. Put this in here, put stone in here, put the polished stone in here. I need to make a trunk. So, glitch, I bet you anything, you know, Fuchsia, yeah, okay. Nails, got 12 nails now, I'm maxed out on being able to make nails. And simple iron parts. Alright, I'm gonna make a trunk here for grapes and related things. Trunk here. So put it like right there, right? Because if I put it like this, it'll be more annoying. So if I put it here, then maybe I can walk around things. Yeah. So about right here. Because you can still walk around it from both sides, as long as you have that one space in there. Okay, so grapes really just need to go in here. And I need more carrots. Can I make any more peat? No, actually. Do you know what I need to do? Buy seeds. Been neglecting that forever. So I need to cook. Grab some seeds. What's tech looking like? Tech is looking... I really don't need to distill it. It just makes more. It's nice to have. Embalming is nice to have. Master of Alchemy is very nice to have if you're going to use a lot of alchemy. It's my favorite, actually. Zombie farming, zombie woodcutting, zombie quarrying 1 and 2. No. I think the next tech to worry about is probably marble. Unless there's a really good church tech coming up. Well, Candelabra 3s, they require gold. Superpower of Faith, the Confessional 2s, though, would be great. I need to research these right here. These will give me a lot. Build and research those with the Faith. There's a few things I need to research for that. To get some fast blue points. And the fast blue points will give me Playwright, which actually is the next thing up. And I need to build Desk. Desk 2 and Playwright, and then use the Prayer of Inspiration, and then use all the stories that I have so far. I have the dinners for the merchant tomorrow. I need to make 4 crates by the end of today. Let's grab some seeds. I have a feeling I'm going to need more red flowers. Just a hunch. Just a hunch, guys. There's Toxic Solution that I'll need. But Chaos Solutions with Moths. But those mushrooms, though, those are the same. Toxic. Flowers are toxic. The mushrooms are toxic. To get the solution, I mean. Alright, he has unlocked items we'll unlock at Vendor 3. If I buy this from him, there's some onion seeds. There's some onion seeds. Do you have the pumpkin seeds? No, but you have the lentil seeds. I want the pumpkin seeds. I need gold. I really could use the wheat and the carrot seeds, and I'll buy those from you. Okay, vendor will unlock tomorrow for his pumpkins, for his silver pumpkin seeds. So I really don't want to grow bronze pumpkins. Plus I can buy his pumpkin silver. So I really don't actually need to grow pumpkins. But onions, I do. So I've grabbed the onion seeds. And all is wheat, so I'm gonna grow onions and wheat, and I need to make more fertilizer. To make more fertilizer, I need, I have the peat, but what about the other thing? The enhancer, yeah. Ash. Okay, you've unlocked. Oh, fine-a-fucking-ly. There you go. I'll even grab these. 3 golden hops, that's enough to actually make some beer. Like, just straight out. And wheat is enough to make the beer as well if I buy it. So I'm just going to buy that straight up. Yeah. Perfect. Now this use Sweet Home Alabama. Those in there. Some peat, some maggots. Research not complete on the flowers. You can get toxic solution out of that. There are things here I need to drop off in other areas. This was like a junk chest. For now. Usually it's not. Usually it's my deposit chest for things. Okay. Like the butterfly and things like that. And just throwing it in here. Alright. Straight up, I need to make the I need to make the distiller, the not the distiller, the brewing stand. 24 stone and 4 parts. But I need to make my crates. Look at all the red points you get for smelting this shit. Make my 4 crates before I forget. Throw it in there, throw it in there, throw it in there. Now I need a lot of complex iron parts then. Simple iron parts. If I need 4 crates, I need 64 complex iron parts. I'm pretty sure I have one in there, don't I? You're gonna need the flitch, so you know. Always a tree. Should be enough for 4 crates. I should have enough food for this as well. Going through a lot of iron. There's a body. I got the seeds and I haven't done anything with them. Notice that? Got 52 ingots. I'm gonna sell some ingots to freaking blacksmith. Alright. Oh, really? I actually had no complex iron parts? I usually have at least like one free one floating around. There. Now, what's in my inventory? Oh, I still have 10 of those. Nice. Whatever, I made more than I needed. I need to start planting that. I can plant on Merchant Day, that's true. But, that seems to have been my standard. Straight up, I need to make the beer, and I need the onions. This is a really good body. With alchemy, this could be a 12. Like, just straight up, 12. This is 6 and 2. I wonder if the intestines will do what I want it to do. No, and I have a surgical error besides 6 and 2. Now I got 5 and 3. Two surgical errors. Wonderful. This is a shitty body now. I have ruined it. I guess I'm a tit. I need to get surgery. Oh shit, I am out of energy. It's time to... there's a song in here somewhere I knew there would be. However you can see, I'm a little retardy. Do 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 do. Let's put, I need the hops. Holy fuck, it's the wrong place. I need the hops. You can go there, you can go there. You can go there, you can go there. Wheat. Yeah, whatever. Out of energy. There. See, I'm getting the green points. Can't argue, can't complain. I need billets. Shit. Do I even have any billets just, like, lying around? Actually, I have 5. That would be great. 6, 7, 8. Zombies would be nice. To satisfy the vice. Oh, yeah. Whatever that means today. We don't know. There are things I can grab from this body, and life would be better. This would have been an okay body to sell. No, I mean to bury. Without the surgical errors in there. Like, I'm pretty sure I can get the graveyard up with other things. Without just bodies, you know, gardens and things. So when I need it, I need it, I'll have it. I've been collecting ash for a while, and ash is used for fertilizer and speed potions, but, you know. I've made the 4 crates for his ass. If I just go and I sell him shit, I don't need to buy his seeds anymore. Fuck. But I need to ditch this. My junk chest is now full, and I need to start some... Yeah. I got his dinners. Alright. Yeah. And I grabbed the silver, I'll go to him. Should I try to sell one of these? You know, I can research this and get a bunch of green, but... Since I have so much gold, I just want to see if he'll buy it, and for how much. Alright. It'd be nice if I could just start doing onions. Selling crates of onions and things. He don't sell anything but gold onion rings. He don't sell anything else. He sells Silver Star beer, but I don't need it. Merchant, here are your dinners. It wasn't easy, but I made them. I bought everything, basically. How about the final plan? Miss Charm's Charms. Oh, I see. Yeah, ask Charm. Now you have to do a huge quest line with Charm. Trade. He won't buy gold, but he'll buy jewelry. He still has 2 silver ingots. Whatever. It's still the same price because he goes through 6 a week. You need some silk for the refugee camp. I remember that. But I actually have enough grape seeds where I don't have to buy any more from him. He'll buy anything you see here. Anyway, that's actually 3 gold, basically. Now I need to plant things. Okay, so now I know he's not actually going to buy those. Use sweet home. I can make jewelry, though. Okay, I got stories. Stories are great. Let's start planting. Now, as far as the fertilizer goes, yeah. He won't automatically run to the next thing. You have to move them along. Yeah, you have to actually move him. So he stays, like, with two shovels, right? That was three. That was one. That was two. Yeah, that was three. Alright, so fertilizer time. I can do peat for wheat. You'll lose wheat seeds over time, but it's fine. You can always buy more wheat seeds. He always has a billion. Okay, wheat seeds, wheat seeds, wheat seeds. Because that's all he fucking grows. Okay, there is all the goddamn wheat. Now, as far as onions are concerned, you do need fertilizer for these. Onion seeds, there you go. Grow some silver crops. But I need gold crops, so... yeah. What's my seed count like? I got 50 carrot seeds, and I got some cabbage seeds I don't need. And some bee seeds I don't need. I should grab some peat, because I need to make more fertilizer very soon. Yeah. I don't need maggots. I think I have enough life solution downstairs. I need to go up to the, thing. I'm gonna grab... In fact, no, I'm going to do all this, and then I'm going to grab 100 more peat so that I can make the fertilizer, because I'm running a little bit low. Merchant Day is a good day. It's kind of like my day for commerce as well. Yeah. Should I smelt more of that ore? Short answer, yes. After that's done, that'll give me 6. Yes, we're done here. Now, oh my god, zombie grape areas are amazing. Trust me. If you give them level 3, they never run out of seeds. Because they just don't. Not sure I'm going to get to zombies, though. Alright. Now seeds. Hop seeds. Hop seeds. Hop seeds. Grape seeds. Grape seeds. Grape seeds. I've got peat for days. Yeah. Let's grab all these grapes. Alright, one row of... I don't know if I should fertilize those grape seeds or not. One row is silver. And then I would like one row of gold. But I got a lot of silver seeds now. How much gold do I have? Actually, you know, I'm moving up in the world today. Alright. Now, as far as silver wine goes, I could peat up some area, but I still have 24, and the thing is I don't actually need a whole lot of wine, and I have enough grapes here that I can, I can definitely make silver quality grape wine. Okay, so hops, I need those. Hops, yeah. Let's start growing gold quality hops. I was doing bronze here just to get some silver seeds. Look, it didn't even do shit for me, that fertilizer. Holy fuck. Anyway, hop seeds, shitty hops. One silver. Yeah, it's pretty slow. All right. Straight up fertilizer and straight up golden hop seeds. Straight up fertilizer, straight up silver hop seeds. You don't need a whole lot of beer. Just a few rounds of it. So I don't have any more, so okay. Seeds, yeah, hops, whatever. More fertilizer must create more. Okay, it's Envy Day tomorrow. Snake will be there. I could make his bucket of blood. And probably his bloody nails, too. This chest is like my green chest. I'm just throwing shit in here. I'm gonna start making the wine pronto. So, you know, squeeze this. You really like alcohol. Your alcohol is of better quality. Yeah, that's a good perk to have. I don't have enough of that, but bronze wine is good to just eat. You can sell it. I think I'm making enough money, though, that I don't have to. Need a lot of silver grapes so far. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah. Even your wine is better quality. That would be here. Right here. Right here. Yeah. If you research this, you can distill better. Now, in order to do that, I need to craft some things. Research some things. Alright, so I have all of that, I have all of that. Food! But soon I'm about ready to have wine, and my food problems will be over. This is definitely... Yeah, look, that's kind of shit. 100% that. And this is only 50% quality. And if I do this, 100% bronze only. So, I'm going to make a bunch of bronze wine, it seems. Although I really want to try for the 50%. I do have some faith. I do want to research some of the things. Want to have paper or something? Yeah. I need science points. Alright. There are some things to research. None of that is really that appealing with faith that requires. Actually, if you research crop waste, you find out that you can get life powder out of it. No, I want ash in my inventory. No, these stories can go up there. I need a gold story for Miss Charmander. No one's at confession. I need to build two more candelabras and have quality 59. Alright, I haven't researched any of this crap yet. And so, okay. Wood, stone, fence. Can I finally research these things? And then make a stone fence, which will give me a lot of research points as well. I have a heart. I need to get rid of it. What else can I get rid of? I can get rid of a maggot. Nope, that served its purpose. Intestines. Brain. Salt, not necessary. Ash. Life powder, you can research that into a tiny bit of blue points. This and this. All the faith I just earned. Of course, I need some faith. for the crafting. Actually, no, I'm going to grab the inspiration prayer next. I already made it. So the faith I have now is for, I would say zombie juice, but no stories for me? That's sad. Usually you get stories when you research. And probably some good ones, too. Alright, so I just got some blues. Playwright. Random text generator, don't really want that, but it could help with stories. Ah, here we go. Strong alcohol. And blending. Alcohol distiller. And actually, now that I've researched this, I can destroy it because I don't really care about it. Oh, I didn't research this. Ha. Huh. Destroy. Destroy. These can give me a piece of stone, but I don't really need these. And I just researched this, so destroy. And I shall make stone fence 2 and stone cross 2. Everything else requires faith. Alright, so technologies. I need 50 of that. But that's okay. Oh, your furnace scene is done. Yeah, look at all this. I mean, it's like, yeah, ...96 ore. 16 cycles, wonderful. Can I smelt anything here? Of note? I can get rid of the junk. Can I smelt anything here? Some jewelry, I suppose, but how about some graphite? I haven't created more of that, and I have a feeling that it's just going to be useful for paint. Distiller. Things you make are of the higher quality. RNG is when that thing rolls, so actually, no, when you put it in, I guess. So I'm going to try and I need to craft some paper. I still have skin. Alright. And clean paper. And I need that soft cover book. Funny, I could make jewelry, though. I don't have to do the rolling for my prayer. My gold quality prayer after this prayer of inspiration. I need to make desk, too. Alright. I have created all of these. I hope I have enough faith. So the prayer I made is already created. No stories? Wait, am I out of science? No, I'm not. There. This only gives you 10 blue. It's not that great. No stories. I usually get lots of stories by researching things. Zombie juice takes 3 faith. Did you get some blue out of that? Life powder. There's some green. Green is the... Oh, there we go. There's some blue. Alright, that's enough research for now. Throw the powder back in there. Oh, that's salt. I don't need that in there. Put the liquids on the liquid shelf. Temporarily, anyway. I have all these. I have 10 paper. Going to need that. I was going to grab that, but I actually don't need it. Here, paper can go on the shelf. scroll shelf. Okay, so now that I've actually researched this, I must destroy. Now, I need to make 10 flavor enhancers so I can restock my fertilizer supply. Growth enhancers. And, oh, right. Maybe this will help. There, my alcohol is of a much better quality. Oops. Maybe that'll affect the brewing that I'm doing right now. I don't think it will. I think it only affects it when you stick it in, but, you know, whatever. Inquisitor, you're not getting your burgers right now. I need ash, but I have ash. So, okay, so quality fertilizer. You can study that. I think it gives you a bunch of green points, but I'm out of faith. Why does it take a church workbench to make this? I don't know. Fertilizer is a religious thing because you need ash for it? I don't know. Alright, I have a skull. Put it here. Meat can go upstairs. Bones can stay here. I have a single faith. 10 conicles. I was hoping somebody would have come for confession. Alright. Put these up. Yeah. And I can destroy these now. I really don't need them. I can craft these. I have a corpse in there that's rotting nicely. Yep. I really need to fix that hatch. This would have been a shit body anyway. I don't feel bad. Carrots are done. And of course, there's a bunch of peat. I don't think I need carrots right now. I'm starting to brew, so... Okay, so peat can go in there for now. I need to make more peat. Always more peat, always more fertilizer. For now, I'll stuff that in there. Maggots, too. Skin, skull, bone, need that stuff. Okay. Alright, there goes all the good stuff. Now, I still have some ore that I could craft, and some steel. I don't think I need steel for anything, though. I might need steel for some things, but iron ingots? Eh, I don't need any iron ore for anything, so sure. And I don't think I need steel for anything, but I'll pump out some fuel into this fire. And then just, make 4 steel because I can. I don't think I need it. But then again, you never know. You might need more steel parts, as you can clearly see. Sometimes we need steel parts. Alright. I need to sleep off some fatigue. Inquisitor, I can't do anything about you. Oh, I needed 24 stone and things. Oh, I've already created my stuff. Inquisitor, I did not get what I wanted to get out of you, sadly. Alright, well, it looks like I've got 20 wine. That's all shit quality. Alright. Oh, I keep forgetting this. Fermentation barrel, wine press, alcohol distiller. Winemaking barrel fermentation brewing stand, 24 stone and 4 parts. Right. Now, as far as the brewing stand goes, you'll need some wheat and water for that. And the hops, of course. Here's the wheat. Did I put the hops in here? I bought hops directly. Oh, I put it in the other chest. Alright. This one. 3 hops. I think you might need 5. I'm not sure. But let's find out. Oh, hello. Couldn't be happier. Okay, 24 stone. My stone chest is here. 4 stone, 25. Right. Now you need fuel for it as well. So I'm going to grab 100 coal, brewing stand. Yeah, brewing stand. Stick it here. There's the gold hops. There's the gold beer. Industrious, that would be good. Oh, that's right, it needs fuel. That's good. I need to make 3 batches of beer. Minimal. And that's 1 batch. But I don't have any hops, so getting some water right now is fine, but... Okay, graphite, wheat... You know, the wheat can just sort of go in here. I could build another chest soon, because that's going to fill up pretty quick with wine. Once the wine industry starts going, and it is... Okay, so that can go in there, that can go in there. You know what I have in my inventory that I don't really need to be carrying in my inventory? Some salt. There's some carrots here. I'll just give Donkey some more carrots. I was gonna make billets. I need to burn a body. I think I missed Donkey today to get a new corpse. I think you gotta get him by midday. Alright, I actually need some of this. You know what I haven't done yet is make my crates for the merchant. Oh, man. Well, I have wine for that. Yeah. That's what I don't want to do. And silver. I don't have 6 silver right now. And that's kind of a shame. Has my shit grown already? Because that'd be kind of cool if it did. No, of course not. I was just checking. Alright, it's raft day. Hit that up there. Throw that back in there. What's my tool at? Less than half. I'll have to buy a new whetstone soon. Alright, grab that and... Grab the backup. It's lower quality, but, you know. Actually, I'm going to make sure Donkey doesn't show up, so I'm going to grab this. I mean, if he shows up, great, but I think I missed him. So I'm actually going to spend the night getting silver and maybe some more stone. Yeah, I should fix this area up now. And I need to make speed potions. Alright, why'd I grab the food? I don't need the meat down here. I have intestines and brains. Things I don't need to keep. And the 12 skin definitely needs to sit down here. This, that, and I'm almost at enough skulls. I think you need about 20, 25 total. I can't quite remember. It's a little over 20. Or it is 20. I can't remember which. I guess the meat can stay down here. Bone can stay down here. I want to check the confessionals. You know what I didn't make? Desk 2. I need lenses, but I need faith for that. Shit. I only have one faith. I think it takes two faith to make a lens. There's the beer. But without the burgers, it's not as useful. I think you need two faith to make lenses. So. Two faith. Shouldn't have researched that last item. Because now I can't craft my desk. I have playwright, but I can't craft my desk too. Although I'm not sure if desk 2 matters, but I think it gives you a buff. A straight up buff. Oh boy. Alright, it is end of Inquisitor Day. I try to get some more silver. Yeah. And some more stone, because I'm going to need more. That'll give me 2 full packs of stone. Yeah, there you go. Would you stop? You know what? Fuck it! Just trying to move them aside, for fuck's sake. The reason I'm gonna need stone, grave markers? I don't know, but this will set me up for a while. It takes longer to do the stone than the ore. It's because you gotta be more exact with the stone. No. But I like how you get 1 green as well as 3 red for doing stone. So for the Inquisitor, well, I can grab the acid, but I can't grab the restoration tools. Don't I have wine on my inventory? Yeah, I do. I think it's time to start pounding wine. The only problem is when you get fatigued, you can't juggle your energy below 50% with like you can with the carrot cutlets. So that's kind of the reason why it's not as good. Like, it's not as versatile. Oh, it's good. It's just not as versatile. It has one function. Give you, like, 60 energy for bronze and 100 for frickin', or, you know, for gold. I don't really need any fuel right now. I just did that to sleep off the fatigue. Boink. See, look at that. Basically full. So you can't juggle under 50 without the debuff hitting you hard. I'm not going to get the silver this week. I only have a silver bar. Unless I get a lot of silver here, because I really don't want the ore, but I do want the silver. You need a lot of silver in the dungeon. Like 4 or 5 veins of it. Oh my god, more gold. No, I'm not complaining, I'm just surprised as fuck. Oops, I didn't want to do that. I forgot I didn't have carrots equipped. Maybe I can hold up on the silver this week. But actually, the silver in itself is kind of like the best thing. You know, I'm going to get 7 more. Then I'm going to cut them. That'll save me some time, I think. Not really, but maybe. Scent of gold has got to be bugged. Because every time I grab scent of gold, I never find gold again. I'm being dead honest about that. There's 4, 5, 6. Not a single silver nugget. All right. Throw that there. Oh, come on. Don't be a little bitch. Get in there. Please, silver. I'm just hoping for RNG to hit me with silver. Alright, there's 2 silver. I have like 1 silver in the thing. It'd be great if I got 3 in one hit. I keep forgetting I have wine. I need to stop forgetting that. And only do it when I'm down low. It's an interesting transition. When you've been doing carrots for so long. A piece of gold! I should make jewelry. I don't have a jeweler's desk, though. I got enough silver for 4 pieces, plus the one I smelted 5. I really don't want to stay up here much longer, so that's going to have to do it. I'm going to be 1 silver short, but whatever. It is what it is. Silver, 2, 4, 6, 8. And it's time to start crafting again. There's the ore. That, and... Okay, that. Can I make the jeweler's desk? I don't think I can. Because that's some here. Yeah, that's gems, and that's jeweler. So... Diamond, and... right here. Jewelry. There's the jewelry table. Unlock. I can make some of those, which would sell for a lot. Steel weapons. I can skip right to steel weapons. There you go. Now, if I make one of those, I usually use to save it for the church, and diamonds... are only in the mine a few times. There's a perk for gems, which is here. Gathering diamond and gathering... You also know how to make really nice jewelry. Yeah, that's the one that Charm wants. So... That's got to be my next line of hits right there. Although, Zen, don't you want confessional twos? Technically, yes. Yeah, actually, I do. I can't make desk 2. I'm sad. I'm 1 faith short. Because I research too much stuff. I have too much stone on my in my inventory. Time to ditch it. Now I have enough stone there. Water. Yeah, that... I'm going to harvest some Oh yeah, I'm gonna need peat. Just like up the ass coming up. So I have wheat. Alright, I will need this. I'm getting green points. No complaints here. Oh, I can't harvest those yet. Okay. Peat, wonderful. Wheat, wonderful. Doesn't go on that chest, but I don't really care. Carrots. You know, I have some carrots still. I'm gonna harvest one more carrot thing. I'm gonna start making my crates. You know me and my crates. Yeah, they suck. Okay, 21, actually. You know what? I kinda wanna... I can just buy more carrot seeds. Considering I have a billion carrot seeds, like, I don't really care. Nuggets? Nuggets are great. Nuggets are great. I think he's out of carrots. What am I doing? I need to sleep. And I can probably check the hops, because I'm going to need to brew more. But the onions are going to be my greatest deterrent for this right now. There's a body. Hops ain't done yet. Actually, surging would be fantastic right now. Silver ingot, yes, okay, 24. I'm going to drop off this, because I don't ever seem to need it. I really need to fix the chute. Alright. You know what? You can have all the carrots you want. Be a 4 and a 2 body, that way I can be assured that nope. 3 and a 2, yeah. This body is one of those straight to, shit. Harvest what you want from it. Skulls. Grab some billets. This goes in the junk chest for now. Bone. Life solution is with brain. And I'm using that for fertilizer, so sure. This body is, would be, you know, there's one red in it, but... I need to build that trunk down here. But I'm always busy with something else, you know? Like, as of right now, if I build 8 simple parts and 8 complex parts, I can improve my church quality to pretty much where it needs to be. I think you can't craft a jeweler's desk until you have lenses, though. 8, 8. Yes. Furnace, iron stockpile, furnace 2, jewelry table. Yep, need lenses. So I really need, 4 lenses, so I need 4 faith just to do this. And you need glass for lenses. So I should probably be doing glass. There's 12 glass. That'll be enough to do what I need to do. Alright, so... maggots, skull, skin, brain, fat, all the things. I've got wine, though, so I don't really need to grow carrots anymore. Bone, skull, skin, fat. The blood doesn't go down here. The blood goes other places. Can I put anything else in here? Get maggots. I need to upgrade those, but I don't have the tech yet, so it doesn't matter. I'm saving up the white powder for the columbariums, but... The brain. I need better alchemy, because then it would double what I get here instead of two. That wouldn't double, but I would get, three instead of two. Only 10 white powder. I usually have a lot more alchemy greens by now, because I beeline alchemy. It's my favorite thing in the game. But... Do I dare do the prayer of inspiration right now? Because I only have desk one, and I really wanted to write the other prayer with this. First, I'm going to need a lot of pigs. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm going to need a lot of paper in preparation. So I don't waste my buff on making paper. I'm not sure how much I'm going to need, but, oh, but I need a soft cover. So, let's actually save some of this. Yeah. There. And making paper doesn't give you any blue points, sadly. I know what I'm doing. Not my first rodeo, I've done this before. But how am I going to get my 10 crates after Prey Day? I have to work all of Charms Day again. A whole day. Yeah, whole day. And I won't have 6 silver to sell, only 5. Makes me really want to get the crates then. Alright, I've got that. 6 of those. A shit ton of paper. Candelabra's Prayer for Inspiration, which is going to succeed, by the way. It's not going to give me as much faith. It's going to give me that buff that I need. I'll give myself candelabra 2s. I'll give myself this. I usually put incense burners here because it's like big enough for it. But for right now, I'll just give myself 59 church quality. And 71, yeah, fuck. Now, I need the inspiration. I don't have desk 2. That's going to be really sad for me. To make the prayer, you need some faith, but I should still have 4 faith left over. I believe, anyway. Yeah. Sermon needs 10, success rate, yeah. You know what? I'm actually going to do 6 times the, I'm gonna just buy 2 candles. Look at the church. It's beautiful. Okay, I'm gonna trade right now. And just grab 2 candles. There you go. And then, look at the church. It's beautiful. Alright, task completed. Ooh, gold story. Now that is cool. Reach 200 in the graveyard, though. I was going to light some candles. You know what? I will. Here. 61 quality. 6 times the success rate chance. So, there you go, 12 fate. Now, yeah, this isn't all about faith, so I got less faith than I would have gotten, but this is a very, very important time for me. I can't even make the crates this week, because I'm going to be busy doing writing. Look at that, money bonus, sucks balls. Alright, I have this bonus now, and I need to save. Okay, so this can be shelved. The faith can go in the drawer except for 4 faith. That needs to stay upstairs. And the story, I'm never going to touch his gold stories. I need a couple gold stories for things later on in life. I'm going to go save the game, call this a quit. And when I come back, we're going to write stories and we're going to get that top quality prayer going. So that's it for this episode. There's the save.